What's new in vMix 26? Let's find out. First, do you think about blur effect? Well, think no more, as we have now added the Gaussian blur effect to all inputs in vMix. Note that this is quite GPU intensive, so make sure you have a relatively recent and powerful GPU to avoid it slowing things down. We've also added a new LUT effect. This allows you to import color grading files from apps such as DaVinci Resolve and apply those grades to any input in vMix. Next, we've added some tools to assist in vertical video production. There are new GT title templates, new presets to support streaming in full vertical HD, and a 90 degree rotate button for inputs. Do you need more mix inputs? Well, now you can add up to 15 mix inputs in the 4K Pro and Max editions of vMix. It's like having 15 separate video mixes all within a single production. Crazy. Maybe SRT is really your thing. Well, we've added multi-track audio support for both inputs and outputs in vMix 26. You can also now use SRT with instant replay, but make sure to uncheck use hardware decoder when adding the SRT input, as instant replay uses just the CPU. Finally, we've updated NDI to 5.5 and the web browser to Chromium 103, if you're into that sort of thing. There's also a bunch more features, so for all the details, visit our download page at vmix.com. If you've purchased vMix since the 1st of January 2021, vMix 26 is free real estate. Go ahead and install it right now.
It's a free vMix update.
For everyone else, vMix 26 is just a $60 upgrade. If in doubt, simply click the Check Latest Available Version button on our download page. If you happen to be new to vMix, you can download a free, fully functional 60-day trial from our website. What a deal. So that's it for vMix 26. Thanks for watching.